Hi there. In our last section, you learned about the different types of quadrilateral and the properties of parallelograms. In this section, you are going to learn about the properties of quadrilateral, which are basically the theorems of the quadrilateral. So basically what we're doing, we are talking about the properties of a parallelogram and we will talk about different theorems. So let's begin. Properties of parallelogram. So let's talk about the first theorem. A diagonal divides a parallelogram in two congruent triangles. Let's consider diagram. So this is my parallelogram ABCD. As you can see, BC is my diagonal and this diagonal is dividing the parallelogram ABCD in two triangles and which are triangle ABC and triangle CBD. So we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle BCD, which is over here. Let's talk about the next theorem. So the next theorem is opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal or congruent. This simply means that AB is congruent to CD and CA is congruent to BD. So we can write AB is equal to CD and BD is equal to CA. Next theorem is if opposite sides of a quadrilateral are equal or congruent, then it's a parallelogram. So if this side is congruent to this side and this side is congruent to this side, then the quadrilateral will be a parallelogram. Next theorem is opposite angles of a parallelogram are congruent or equal. So we can write that angle A is congruent to angle D and angle B is congruent to angle C, which is over here. Now let's first consider a parallelogram. So here's my parallelogram ABCD. As you can see, AD and BC is my diagonal for the parallelogram. So my theorem is if opposite angles of a quadrilateral are equal or congruent, then it's a parallelogram. The diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other, which simply means that AO is equal to OD and OC is equal to OB. Next theorem is if the diagonals of any quadrilateral bisect each other, then the quadrilateral is parallelogram. And this theorem is converse of this theorem. And the last theorem is the opposite sides of a parallelogram are equal and parallel to each other. It simply means that AB is congruent to CD and parallel to each other. BD is congruent to CA and it's also parallel to each other.